awful. It's Reese's Crunchy, the peanut butter cup that's gone nuts.
This is USA, America's All Entertainment Network.
This fellow is a wonderful, wonderful talent, very innovative, and actually wrote a thesis, a master's thesis on the art of ventriloquism. Let him speak for himself with his many, many voices. Will you welcome Kenny Warren? Kenny.
Thank you. Let's go. Come on. What for?
Because this is the Robert Klein Show.
Who cares? Why don't you care? I'm not real. What do I care about anything? Wait a minute. Come on, this is not the time to fool around.
No, I'm angry.
What?
I'm angry.
What for?
Look, ladies and gentlemen, before we start the act, can I just say one thing? Look at the way this guy dresses me. Look, I look like a good Yule man with baby shoes. Look at this. Look, I don't need this.
So what do you want to do?
My own act.
No, it doesn't work that way.
What?
It doesn't work that way.
Why not?
Because the audience knows the theme of the show. They know what I do.
What do you do?
I'm a ventriloquist.
Oh, you're a hypnotist.
No, a hypnotist puts people asleep.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
No, come on, let's do the regular act.
No, I want to do my own act.
Look, I'm not going to argue now. I'll give you 2-3 minutes, whatever it takes. Do your own act. You'll find that it won't work. And ladies and gentlemen, you'll find out that we'll get back together, and that's that.
Okay, yeah. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Robert Klein Show. I'm Leroy Cool, taking over for the next few minutes, doing my own act. I'd like to do a few impressions. Check this out.
Go ahead.
My impression of David Drenner. Here we go, David Drenner.
Barry Manilow.
No, this is...
Indian Head Nickel.
No, come on.
Roger Streisand. Stop it. Come on.
If you're going to do something, you have to do something to really impress a crowd like this.
I'll do it. Go ahead. Ladies and gentlemen, something that's never ever been seen before. A scene from The Exorcist number 3. The movie Exorcist number 3. Here we go. Watch this, jerko.
Your nonna! Keep shaking your head.
I'm not finished.
You did your act, Leroy. You did your impressions. You did whatever it was that you were supposed to do.
No, I'm not finished.
What do you mean?
See this box?
Yeah, I always wondered about that.
Well, open it up.
What?
Watch it. Open it up.
What does this mean?
You're screwed.
Wait a minute. This isn't going to work.
It'll work.
All right, go ahead. Let me see this work. What's his name?
Jackson Michaels.
Come on. Let me see this. All right, Jackson. Say hello to the crowd, little dummy. Say hello.
Hey, how you all doing?
Where'd you get that dynamite outfit?
I kicked the hell out of the doggy dog.
No. I don't like your act. What? I don't like your act.
I don't like you.
Wait a minute. What's in that? I'm getting mixed up.
I don't give a damn.
Wait a minute. I can still do something that you can't do.
What's that?
I'm going to show you.
What's that?
I'm going to show you. You're going to get me mixed up.
I don't give a damn.
Okay.
Neither do I.
Wait a minute.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to take a drink. I need a drink.
Me too.
Does he want a drink?
No, I'll warp.
Wait a minute.
Go ahead.
All right, okay.
Go ahead. I hope you choke.
Wait a minute.
Here we go. Can I sing a song?
You can do whatever you want.
Can I hum a tune?
You can hum a tune.
Me too.
I don't care.
Okay. All right.
Jerk.
Just let me do this.
La 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 la